You can put a shark in a trance for 15 minutes. To do this, you need to stroke its nose with your hand. Yeah, you first. I'll watch from here, thanks. This sort of hypnosis is called tonic immobility, thanks to the receptors in the shark's nose. When stroked, the receptors send many signals, and the shark's brain cannot process them all. I know the feeling.